Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
A B school with a difference, where you can learn to be reflective and effective professional, ready to take on challenges for the future. Located 65 kilometers north of Chennai, this institute provides comprehensive and quality education to its student. Young with a firm legacy, this B school is backed by a strong 50-year-old history, having transformed from a research-based institution into a full-fledged business school. We are going to talk about IFMR GSB at Kriya University, a legacy institute that has made a name for itself in the Indian MBA space in this episode of KYC. Situated in Sri City, Andhra Pradesh, IFMR GSB at Kriya University has a lush green campus spanning over 40 acres and is known for its environmentally sustainable features. One of the leading B schools in India, IFMR focuses on experimentation and application-based learning to enable its diverse student body to become future leaders. Campus life. The campus is a 3 lakh square feet world-class campus with air-conditioned classroom, hostel rooms, fitness studio, student lounge, student hub with indoor games, a coffee shop, and a 24/7 medical center. The campus buzzes with clubs and committees for MUNs, Women in Business, Arth Sabha, Genesis, Synergy, and many more. Abhyudaya is the annual cultural conclave that features a potpourri of events and competitions that incorporate elements of various fields of management. USP. Kriya University has a unique interwoven learning approach that weaves creativity and action, arts and science, theory and practice to make students ready to deal with the challenges and opportunities presented by the 21st century. IFMR GSB offers MBA, PhD, EMBA and a customized program for executives. IFMR GSB offers an unparalleled educational opportunity that at once is comprehensive and interwoven, brings together faculty and students with diverse talents and backgrounds, fosters learning that serves employability and lifelong learning. Students stand to benefit from a number of excellent internal and external scholarships. Scholarships are available for up to 100% of the tuition fees, 100% scholarship for FinTech course at NYU, Stern School of Business and CFA scholarships, among others. What sets the IFMR GSB MBA program apart is the interdisciplinary focus with courses on design thinking, ethics, communication and a capstone business simulation which aims to prepare students to be ethical, reflective, effective and professional. Programs offered. MBA. Launched in the year 2002, the MBA program at IFMR GSB Kriya University is a two-year full-time program with 6 trimesters and 2 months of summer internship. The program offers core specializations in data science and information systems, economics, finance, accounting, quantitative finance, marketing, OB and HR, operations, Q&D strategy, etc. Executive programs. IFMR GSB provides executive programs, certificate as well as fully customized training programs and management development programs. Over 15,000 middle and senior managers across various functional disciplines from government, banking, public and private sector have been trained through these programs. PhD. IFMR GSB also offers PhD programs in variety of disciplines such as economics, finance and accounting, HR and OB, strategy and operations management. Fees. The IFMR GSB MBA fees is in the range of 13.86 lakh rupees. Eligibility. In order to be eligible for an MBA program at IFMR GSB, students need to have a bachelor's degree with at least 60% marks in aggregate and must have taken their CAT, ZAT, NMAT, CMAT, GMAT or GRE exams. Selected candidates on the basis of cutoff marks will be called for a VAT and BI round. The final selection will be made based on the scores attained in all the components by the candidate. Selection process. There are 2 stages in the selection process. The first is the shortlist for VAT and BI. All the qualifying parameters of the eligibility criteria will be considered while screening the application to shortlist candidates for VAT and BI. The shortlisted candidates will be intimated through email or dashboard of the application portal. The second stage is the written ability test and personal interview. VAT and PI are conducted on the same day. The mode of VAT and PI process will be updated on the official website soon. Rankings. Institute of Financial Management and Research was ranked 53rd in India by the National Institute Ranking Framework in 2020 by the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India. Summer placement. IFMR GSB hosted 51 top-notch recruiters offering summer placements to 100% of the batch. Stream-wise, finance saw the highest offers where 61% of the batch was placed. Sector-wise, BFSI emerged as the clear winner with 66% of the batch placed there. The highest stipend stood at Rs. 1 lakh that was offered by Deloitte, while the average and median stipend stood at Rs. 38.4 thousand and Rs. 30 thousand respectively. Prominent companies like Deloitte, JPMC, EY, HSBC, Credit Suisse, CRISIL, RBI, Wipro, SBI Capital, etc. came on campus to recruit students for the summers. Notable alumni. With a rich legacy, IFMR GSB has a number of illustrious alumni who are part of the corporate world in different capacities. Mr. Vinod Harit is the founder of CMO Access, a reputed marketing process outsourcing company. Mr. Nishant Chandran is the founder of CEO of Tendercuts, the first omnichannel meat startup in India. Ms. Dipti George was selected in the power list of India's top 100 women in finance in 2019. Mr. Jacob Raphael is the chief operating officer at M1 Exchange. He was honored with 100 top most influential BFSI leaders award during the World BFSI Congress in 2019. Ms. Joey is a digital evangelist and transformation strategist at Marico. She was honored with 100 Most Influential Global Youth Marketing Professional Award in recognition of her commendable work with Myntra and Reliance Jio. IFMR GSB is home to many such alumni members who have made a mark in their field over the years. Final placement and salary. Getting a near-perfect role based on the specialization of a student, IFMR GSB hosted over 40 top-notch companies in the placement process for 2020. Nearly 20% of the placements were through PPOs, reputed recruiters and top companies such as Wells Fargo, Deloitte, USI, EY, KPMG, Accenture, HCL, Genpact, Infosys, Wipro, Standard Chartered, Royal Bank of Scotland, JP Morgan Chase, ICICI, HDFC Bank, Bank of America and Bajaj hired students for their final placement. For the ongoing season, 87% of the placed students were offered roles in consulting, finance, and IT. The average CTC for these roles stood at Rs. 11.38 lakhs per annum, while the average salary overall stands at Rs. 10.42 lakhs per annum, with 80% of the batch placed already in various roles. So if you are someone looking for a school that offers rigorous, data-driven, application-based, and immersive education with a focus on empathy, ethics, and effectiveness, then this might just be the right place for you. And with that, we come to an end of today's episode of KYC. Let us know if we have missed something. Let us know if you have gotten enough information about the institute that we were talking about in this episode. Let us know which other campuses you want to know about so that we can make another KYC episode for you. Thanks for watching, and for more information regarding the MBA, finance, and tech space, please stay tuned to Inside IIM.